The world's first icebreaking liquefied natural gas, or LNG, carrier may be made by a South Korean shipbuilder is finally ready to sail off to a multi-billion-dollar LNG project in Russia's Yamal Peninsula, a groundbreaking moment for the South Korean shipbuilding industry. Here's Oh Jung-hee.
After 3 years in construction, the first-ever ice-breaking LNG carrier that can plough through the Arctic route by breaking glaciers up to 3.1 meters thick is finally ready to go. The vessel, built by Daewoo Shipbuilding and Marine Engineering, will leave from a port in South Korea this week for a test voyage in the Arctic Sea. The tanker can carry up to 172,600 cubic meters of LNG, about 2 days' worth of gas used in South Korea, in just one trip. The vessel can endure temperature of 52 Celsius below zero, thanks to specially treated steel plates that can cover the ship's bow and stern.
The vessel is designed to plow through glaciers that are 2.1 meters thick.
The tanker is worth about $320 million, according to Daewoo Shipbuilding, which has an agreement to build 14 more vessels for the project. The ship is part of a $27 billion natural gas project in the Russian Arctic Sea, dubbed the Yamal Project. The first batch of LNG is expected to be shipped by next year.
Because the Arctic is one of the biggest areas of resources, both LNG and crude oil. So DSME would of course be one of our preferred partners.
The first ever ice-breaking LNG vessel will be on a test sail until late January, and then will be transferred to Russia. Oh Jung-hee, Arirang News.